The Christmas carol Jingle Bells was written in Medford, Massachusetts by a resident named James Pierpont in 1850. The song was originally called One Horse Open Sleigh. He wrote the song for his father's Sunday school and eventually Salem Evening printed a newsletter of this song, naming it Jingle Bells.
Tidings of comfort and joy.